What's up, Sneaky Nation? Sneaky P here, back with Chapter 18 of Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. We just found some temple in the middle of this ice cavern with the ram thing that kills everybody. I don't know. But it's going to be interesting, I would think. So let's venture on in here with Tanzan. He's got that little knife. He doesn't need a gun. He just has that knife. It works for him, though, apparently.
Whoa.
Well, this place looks awesome. Looks like there's going to be some puzzles here, too. I don't know what you said, sir.
Why do you bet we need to get to that statue?
Oh, gosh. Yeah. Well, shouldn't there just be like a little pathway? I feel like a pathway would be nice. Oh, there's stairs over here, though, huh? What's that? What's that? I don't think I can shoot that. I don't think I can get to it here, either.
Stand on that other switch.
Oh, he understands me. Why don't you go pull that lever? Yeah, go pull the lever first. What does this do? Wait, where are you going? Oh, he's on the lever. Aha! Well, it's not a lever. It's just a swinging bar thing. Now, if I get off of here, does he go bye-bye? Or is that, like, good to go now and I can move? Well, why is mine still down if he's not standing on that one up? I don't know. All right. Well, he's doing his thing. Let's go do ours. It is a lever. Is it a lever? It is. It's like a transformer thing. I don't feel like it was supposed to break off quite in that manner, but, you know. It's been here a while, I guess. So I guess I gotta climb around. Oh! Hey! Wait! What? No! Rip. Crap. Oh, no! That didn't go according to plan at all. Don't do that, I guess. So where... How do I climb this up? Alright. There we go. So do I just gotta do it faster? Aha, I just have to do it faster than I did. Nope. Sir, climb around! Oh gosh, what are you doing? Why would you not reach? I kept telling you to reach and you wouldn't reach. You just sat there grabbing at the air. You pleb. What was that? Why? I don't understand these decisions that you make, sir. Oh gosh. Alright, here we go again. Give this a shot, I guess. Jump. I'm gonna jump. Alright. Go. Alright. Let's go. Jump faster. There you go. Oh, well, see, why didn't you just do- No, wait! What? I wasn't even on it! I wasn't even on it. What do you want me to do? Like, I can't even- Like, that ledge that I was- What? I don't understand what just happened. The ledge I was on didn't even move. I just, like, randomly fell for funsies. I don't know where they want me to go. Alright. Alright. Let's see. Nope, nope. Are we good? Okay. Alright, well, I don't know what happened that last time, but I guess it worked out this time. Alright, climb down a little bit. There we go. What if you, like, rolled your ankle, like, dropping down there? Game over. No more climbing for you.
Bet I could climb those if they were a little lower.
How do I get that thing lower, though? Well, I don't think shooting it's going to do anything. What's that? Gosh, this slipstream sucks. I didn't do anything. That didn't do anything either. Alright, well, he's having the same issue. He's over here. Do I shoot yours and he doesn't have a gun? Sorry. My bad. I'm allergic to this. I'm allergic to puzzles. Rip, wasn't me. I apologize. All right. So we both need to get across, but neither of us brought a ladder. There's a... What if I shoot it? Does it echo? No. I didn't know if it made some sound that lowered it. There's a gear. What if I shoot the... No. Nope. Nothing's working. Nothing is... What is that? No. There's got to be something I'm missing, right? I'm missing... Oh, be careful. Don't jump off that cliff. There's got to be something. Hello? Up there. I don't know what to do. It's not lower. How do I get it to lower? I'm gonna reload the gun while I'm at it. I'm not making that jump. Aha.
Looks like there's a switch down there.
Aha. I knew that the whole time. I was just seeing if you guys knew it.
Tenzin, pull that switch.
I like how he understands me. Tenzin gets me. All right, do I run back up around here? I think this is just gonna show me to look this way, right? All right, let's go. Let's go. Do I need to do this at like a certain speed? Does this thing like, you know, collapse over time? I'm thinking it must. How do I? No, jump over. There you go. Aha, see, it gets up to these boards. That's the tricky part, I'm thinking. Do I need to be higher than this? I might need to be higher than this. So let's... Alright. Nope. Aha. Nope, drop down one. Okay. Alright. Jump up. There we go. Alright. Skills. Is there a treasure back there? I don't see anything shining. Alright. I don't see where to go from here. I don't see anything to latch on to. And it's not letting me actually do anything there, so that might not be correct. Oh, over here. I knew that the whole time. Alright, let's climb up here. Do a little jump over there like a boss. Come over here. Run across this thing that's probably gonna break. And then... Okay, climb on here. Do I trust this? Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, okay. Thought I did something bad. Is this right, or do I go up there? There's not anything here. I can't make that. There's nowhere down there. I feel like I'm supposed to have jumped off that. Maybe I am. Oh. Oh. Okay, I see. I see now. Alright. That'll work. Oh. We got a limited time to work with here, huh? Oh gosh, Rip. I did not do that fast enough. Is there something I'm missing that I'm supposed to throw? I felt like I timed that pretty swell, but... Nope. A little bit early. I got too eager that time. Okay, well, I don't know what I did wrong the first time. I thought I was pretty snappy on it, but I guess I wasn't. Alright, more gears to climb around. I like how all these ancient riddles, you know, you have to be a good climber, otherwise you are just screwed. You're not a... Oh, gosh. Crap. Mistakes were made, boys. Oh, man. All right. No! I don't want to do this again. All right. That wasn't that bad that time. I might have the hang of it now. You know, I'm looking around, and I'm, like, seeing options, right? So... I could. Do I drop? Maybe I drop. Maybe I just drop. I was looking for other things, and I don't think it was necessary.
The easy way.
Why didn't we both just go the same way? Maybe we couldn't have. Maybe the way that puzzle was set up. Well, that bar's got to be there for something, right? Do I not swing on this bar to get over there? Yeah, I do. So I don't know why you were fighting me. Oh gosh. I felt like I did. Nope. Crap. I felt like I didn't really get a good jump to get to the rope, and it kind of helped me out. But then I just got, you know, too excited afterwards, and it didn't happen. Okay. Oh! Well, that worked. Oh, wait. Drop down. Yeah. Boy, I'm still not even close to Tenzin, huh? Let's see. Oh, gosh, okay. I was about to say, where do I go here? That'll work, though. Is this just taking... What? What just happened? No! Oh my gosh. that's not supposed to happen. I'll be right back. Alright, we're not too far back. Oh, didn't make it that time. Here we go. Oh man, I like how they have the same cutscene regardless of where you land. Alright, let's not get trapped into the middle of this time. Let's avoid that from happening, I think would be a good idea. Just me. Alright, climb over here. Tins is just like, what's taking this guy so long? Alright, let's not fall through here. There we go. Good job. I was like, what's happening? I thought I was like falling to my death, which I guess probably would have been a better thing.
Finally.
Alright. What's that do? Oh, that's creepy.
Yeah.
I don't like this music. I feel like something's about to go down. Uh-oh. Oh.
Right now, how am I gonna get across?
Well, rip that bridge. I don't know where to go. Oh gosh, are we crawling through his legs? That's weird. What's that? Oh, is that a ladder?
Just gotta get over there somehow.
All right. I think I saw a treasure up there somewhere. I don't know how to get there, though. All right. That'll work. Here we go. Climb over there. Let's go. Skills. Drop. Drop. Climb up. Balance. All right. We're making it happen here. Do I climb? No, I don't climb up there. Alright. Then throw over here. Do I go there? Oh, that's right. Guess we're about to find out. Well, maybe we're not. He won't jump. Why will you not jump, sir? There you go. I don't feel like this is right. Unless I'm actually doing this and jumping on those yellow. Is that it? It is. Is this good? Oh. Okay. I think I gotta go up top. No! Oh, gosh. I thought he was gonna climb on that other one first. Boy, this sucks. Let me tell you. Climbing adventures with Nathan Drake, man. No bueno today. Alright. Here we go. Make that drop. Alright. Skills. Ah, right over here. Right over there. That'll work. I don't even know where we're going. I don't think he does either. Just kind of rolling with it for now. Well, that was a weird angle. Why? Oh, gosh. Nope, nope. Jump on that. Oh! Rip. Rip there. All right, we've got to do this one again. All right, well, we know where to go, though. We're learning. We're learning, boys. Shimmy on over. All right, that's easy enough. Climb over here. Just, you know, get a better go at it. Oh, why? What part of that seemed like a good idea? Why would you not go for the, you know, the obvious hole in the wall there? Jeez. That's just silly. That's just bad idea, Drake. Shouldn't be that difficult of a decision, buddy. All right, now, there are these little ledges that don't appear to be moving right there. So what if I just, yeah, okay. Now, you know, see that jump for that? Yeah, why didn't you do that last time? That's all you had to do. All right, climb around. Did we make it? Is this where we were going?
All right.
Skills. There he is. Another one of these little things.
Hey, Tenzin!
Where's Tenzin now?
That's nice.
Now, can I get off of this? Or do I need to hold on to it for him? No, I think I need to stay here. Alright, well now, are you walking on one? No, okay. Let's see. Not really. Oh. I don't like this. What's that clock? Wait. Why is there a clock? Oh, well, how did I make that jump? Oh, are they all falling now? I hear a clock or something. Whoa! There we go.
Good reflexes. All right,
that was close.
Yeah, tactics.
All right. What if you came alone? Just kind of screwed on some of these, huh? It's a co-op adventure. Well, that's convenient. So is this something they do like every weekend? Because they were like, yeah, Tenzin will show you what we're talking. Like, they all knew about it already. He doesn't look too happy. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. What's happening? I feel like they're falling behind me. Yup. Wait, going down? Shouldn't we be going up? Oh, wait, this thing, yeah.
Let's hope there's another way out of here.
Drake, tell us shot.
This must be them. Schaefer's expedition.
Well.
Chintamani stone. Huh. Or resin. Hello.
Somebody shot him.
Look at this. These men were all shot.
Hey, Tata.
That's the Irmansul. It's the life tree. Under Nerbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS. Nazis.
Nazi? Nazis?
So is that the I guess that's resin. He doesn't look very friendly.
What would a man become? Tenzin. Schaefer did this.
Huh?
Schaefer killed them.
Mare.
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
So why did Schaefer send us here?
Shit. We have to find a way out of here. Now.
Uh-oh. Oh gosh, they're giving me ammo. They're giving me a lot of ammo. They're not even giving me some ammo. They are stocking me up. Alright. Whenever they give you this much, things are about to go down. And I just heard that growling thing, which isn't a good sign. Alright. Yeah, let's just go out there. Nope. You can squeeze out there. Oh gosh. Apparently I'm going the wrong way though. How do I get out of here? Apparently not that way at all. I guess we go this way. Oh, there's a lever there. How about that? I bet we hold that lever. What do you want to bet? Bet that lever is that their testicles? No. That they're just holding that. Alright. Here we go. Alright, it's like a little elevator, huh? Oh, not that guy. At least I have more than a handgun this time, but there's two of them. Oh my gosh, there's... Whoa! I don't like these things. Where... What am I doing? Am I just, like, shooting them? Or am I, like, climbing out? I don't really feel like I'm doing a whole lot of damage right here. See? They're pushing that. They're not pushing that. They're throwing it! What?! No, thank you! Really?! What was that?! Does that... Oh! Oh, gosh. I don't like this game. What's happening? Where's ammo? Ammo. Pick up ammo? Ammo. Hello. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Oh, where's the elevator? Oh, gosh. Help! No! Run! Oh, let me be! Oh, ow, I was stuck. I got stuck. Alright. Oh, man. I don't like it at all. Oh no, I'm trying to ninja dodge skills. Ninja dodge. All right. Yeah. You just stay away. Oh wait, it's there. No. Oh no, I ninja dodged you. You don't know, bro. Okay. Yeah. Hurry. Shoot. Can I protect him? Does he breathe frost? What was that? Oh, he shot the weapon.
I got you.
Oh. There we go. That was easy.
Okay.
All right. Sweet.
We're almost out.
Oh! Nope! Shot me! Oh! Am I dodging? Okay. Oh! Rip. I say rip, but he's probably still alive because those things don't die ever. Are we good? We're good.
You okay?
We're good. There we go.
Oh no. Tenzin.
Wait.
Oh, that's his village.
Bema.
Oh, gosh.
Thank God.
Oh, Nate.
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Bema, go.
I don't know. I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Cut it.
Mol Schaefer and Yum Dudu.
Schaefer?
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here. We keep them safe. Come on.
Oh, man. All right. That is going to be it for Chapter 18, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed, and I will catch y'all next time. Later.